Today, Richard and Marlyn come before God to declare their love for each other and to celebrate it before this community.
Thank you, Arvin, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Hi, Arvin. Taking Marlyn as my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you for all the days of my life.